Sand baked bread, anyone? I am not joking when I tell you that the Arabian Desert Nomads bake the bread directly in the sand. First, they prepare the dough and place it on the hot coal to harden. Then you cover it fully with sand and embers. Wait for it to cook. Now comes the most entertaining part. We just smack the bread around as hard as you can. Smack, smack, smack. Put some honey on top of it, and here you have the most delicious bread you can imagine.